Hey, this is Nice Backpack with another episode of Outlast. Where we left off, got down the tunnel. If you guys want to see the other video, just look at my channel. And let's start it off. If you guys like the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And let's figure out what to do. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought it loaded me back in. I was, but I was through this tunnel when I left last. I don't know why that's the load. I can see it right there. Or what's not loading this time too? Huh. Weird. Feel like that's a place I gotta go. Okay, what happened down here? Weird ass shit. So I guess I go through this crack then. Let's keep her going. Okay. So, an even more shittier part of the tunnel. Oh, flush the water by turning. Now, what's gonna be down here? So, is there a I am here mark or something? Like, I heard someone. So, I gotta go, like. Oh, wrong one. I'm sure I'll find them. That's where I'm gonna have to go. Oh. Nice. Where is he? Oh crap. Oh. Nice. Oh crap. Oh, he got me. He got me. Oh, that fucking bastard. Oh, he threw me down. Okay, he ripped my head off. Okay, note to self. Don't try and run away. Or run. Just stay hidden and do absolutely nothing. Where I'm. So I didn't see one that way, so I'm gonna go. So I'm gonna quickly do a little look here. It's hard because there's a light there. Oh. So I'm gonna go left this time. As soon as Dickweed turns around there. There we go. I wonder if they can get me in here. I think I gotta go that way. Okay. Hopefully the pumps. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there's pump one. I feel like these lockers are like an essential thing because they're always just gonna go in there. My god, you freaking Latino hooker, just get over here. Hurry up, I'd like to leave this little locker here. So, yeah, that'd be nice if you'd hurry up. Oh, well, you know who's gonna hit the door. I didn't know that. God, you break all the doors. Come on, dude. He's right, because you always... He never goes to the one that you're in unless he... Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, God. What? He never goes to the door that you're in. Oh, it's not letting me run through the door. I'm dead. That's it. What? I've never seen any of them through my whole time playing this game so far ever open a door you were in. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What in the world? Knew it. Knew it. They'll never come in here. Hopefully. Don't stand there looking. Yeah, they're not gonna. He's not gonna come in here. He's too much of a pussy. A pushy. He's a pushy. He's a pushy. You pishy, pishy, pishy. Big old pishy. So, I'm not too sure, like, if he's gonna open it, I think he's, maybe he's meant to hit me. Or something. I just know I gotta keep my camera on, I guess. Because... he's gonna do something and then he's gonna try and run at me or something. I don't know. Let's go ahead and the locker quick. He's probably gonna come in here. If he opens here, he does. Hopefully, I don't screw up and I can run out the door. That would be nice. I hear him. I'm just gonna keep this on. How much battery do I have there? I got 4. Well, 5. Who knows what's in there? Come on, dude. Get in here already. I wanna go get the other pump. I'm gonna pump it up. Oh, there we go. Finally, jeez. Yeah, I swear to fuck. You better not open this door again. He's going to, too. He's definitely going to. Yep. It's not even scary. Just keep her going, I guess. Okay. I feel like as the doors open, something's gonna happen. Okay. And they're open. Okay. Well, that is how to get the pumps done. So I'm actually gonna end the video here, and we'll start up on going down the sewers. It's been Ice Pack Gaming. If you guys liked the video, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll have another one up soon.